I have been a practicing attorney now for almost 10 years. I came right out of law school and opened up my firm. I've been a public defender for almost that entire time, and I have thus been in a position to work with thousands of people who are in their lowest of lows in life. It's unfortunate when we have people who get to the point that they overdose themselves to death. And honestly, I won't say I get tired of seeing it. I do, but I want to help people. I see the problems. I've worked with people. I can relate to them. And therefore, that makes part of that answer. As a judge, I would have the tools to actually do that. The second piece is that with my experience, obviously, I've been a public defender, criminal defense attorney, family law attorney. I'm also a registered family and civil law mediator. So I have a broad gamut of experience, and I'm probably one of the few attorneys in Johnson County actually admitted to practice before the Supreme Court of the United States. I have a wide gamut of cases, business law, business startup, estate planning, in addition to, my, what I'll say is my bread and butter of criminal defense and family law.